Well, it's been a while since I saw you, so I figured I'd be nice and do a video. I was planning to do one for some of our last away games, but our last two have been cancelled. So, yeah, our next one, which is today, happened to be away at Bolton in the FA Cup third round. At the time of recording this, the game's already come and passed, so I already know the score, so I can't really speculate on it, for those who don't know, but... So I'll comment on a few things that have been going on at the club. We're actually starting to improve. Obviously, the Rochdale game, we took the lead but then sat back a bit, which is a bit disappointing, but still took the lead against the team at the top of the league. And then, of course, the win against Chesterfield, where we dominated the game. Chesterfield were only in the game for about 1 minute, and that was about it. If that penalty had gone in, it would have been the most undeserved points I've seen any team get down since the bank in recent years. So for the game against Bolton, totally 3,107 fans went from Lincoln, which I think is quite good. It's a pity that some of those only actually went because it was Bolton, and probably won't actually be either our next home game or probably won't go to an away game for some other time. But yeah, it was a good day overall. Quite enjoyed the game. I mean, again, I won't tell you what it was for those who don't know. So I'll let you enjoy the video. Hey, Jim.
Well, I think we've got a chance.
Excellent, cool.
We've got to see what the new players are like, but we'll give them a chance and see what happens.
Fair enough.
I'm rather hopeful.
Fair enough. Since I haven't done a video for about the last 2.5 months, how do you think that we've progressed from 2.5 months ago, if at all?
I think on the health side they're probably better. Physical side, but apart from that, the tactics are nowhere near. My tactics is to play in the whole field, not like he does down a quarter.
But I'd agree.
Yeah, that's me.
Fair enough. And looking at today, what do you think the score will be?
The score will be 2-1 to Lincoln.
Okay, and if we get through to the next round, who do you want?
Well, a big money. Liverpool, Manchester United. Not Chelsea, because I don't like Chelsea.
So not York at home then?
Eh?
Not York at home then?
Well, if it had to be, it had to be, but no.
Hello.
How are you?
Alright,
excellent. Nice day out for us.
Oh, nice day out, freezing, but nice.
Yeah, hopefully it'll be warm in Bolton, but you never know. Anyway, how do you think we'll do today?
We're going to draw, come back here and win, get Man United away in the next round. Sorted.
I'm not sure which part of that sounds more delusional. Right, fair enough. And since this is the first video I've done since the Telford game, how do you think we've progressed since then, if at all?
You know, it's morning. You shouldn't be asking me questions like that in the morning.
I can ask you other questions if you want.
No, we're getting there. We're getting there.
Fair enough. Cake or death?
Hey?
Cake or death?
Well, yeah.
You wanted another question, so...
Oh, right. Yeah, I'll say yes to that.
The fact it's just started snowing makes me think it's going to get colder. Yeah, fair enough. Rob Makepeace, the radio links extraordinaire. How are you?
I'm alright, how are you?
Not too bad. How do you think we'll do today?
It's going to be a tight game. I'm kind of hoping for a replay.
I think I'm hoping that we move and don't get run over.
Yeah, I'm hoping for a replay, pure to the fact that we get a lot of money out of it. So I'm thinking a tight money one-all.
Excellent, thank you. And if we get through, who do you want?
Who do I want?
Other than Stoke, obviously.
Stoke away.
And why would that be?
Because I'm a Stoke fan.
Ooh.
Move if you want.
Right, Rob. Have you been here before, by the way?
I've never been, no.
Oh, what do you think so far?
I quite like it.
I quite like it.
It's a nice Premiership ground, not too big. It's alright. Apparently it creates good atmosphere, so...
Well, it's the curved roof, and it's the same design as Huddersfield near enough, so...
Yeah, it's a nice place.
Excellent, cool. So Chesh, how are you?
I'm alright mate, not too bad.
Excellent. Since it's been about 3 months since last did a video, how have you been?
I mean, alright mate, I tell you, is that good? Happy Christmas? No, we've had Christmas, haven't we?
Yeah.
New Year to everybody.
Excellent, cool. What do you think of the ground?
Nice, isn't it? Hey? Can't knock it.
No, nice home game for you, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Took me half an hour on the train to Manchester Picky, and half an hour on the train from there up here.
Excellent, cool. Well, how do you think we'll do today?
Hearts is... hopefully a win. Head says 2-3-1 maybe.
Yeah, I should.
It's a shame though that Mixon got the sack this week, not next week.
big race in Bolton.
Mr. Jackson.
How are you?
Alright, thanks, you?
Not too bad. Firstly, what do you think of the ground?
I'm not a fan. I don't like grounds like this.
Oh, really?
I prefer old grounds.
So you'd have preferred if we went to Burnham Way instead?
Yeah.
Or Burnham Park?
Yeah, Burnham Park.
Hey, I guess. Fair enough, how do you think we'll do?
Badly. Oh, these guys started like... Oh, you've been here, sorry.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
How are you?
How are you?
I'm just going to ruin you. Yeah, I'm good too. How are you?
Not too bad. Do you like the ground?
It's nice.
Wow. Wow, it's a ground!
Yeah, it's nice. Do you?
Not too bad. How do you think we'll do?
I think we'll lose, but hopefully it won't be too bad. It's, as long as we don't go 1-0 down really early on, not stupid like that. But.
Adam? With your haircut?
Hello? Yeah.
How are you?
Alright.
Hey, so what do you think of ground?
Nice. I don't like the corners, they look a bit weird. But apart from that, it's smart. No, I don't like it being empty either.
I feel like Central Bank on a Saturday. Anyway, how do you think we'll lose today?
Well, we're probably gonna lose, but I'm not gonna make a prediction because I like to keep hope. There's a little flutter in my heart.
I don't know what it is, Nathan. There's nothing behind it.
A cop.
I just feel lucky.
Better? Mr. Scout then? How are you?
I'm fine, thanks, how are you?
Not too bad. Do you think we'll win?
No, but yeah.
Oh, thanks. Mr. B?
How are you doing?
Not too bad, yourself?
Yeah, not too bad.
Excellent. What do you think of the ground?
Not happy with this net. To be honest. It's like sort of a big gap, like an athletics thing, and then a big net.
It's to keep you going on the pitch. How are you?
Alright, you?
Fucking hell, even Sam's turned up.
No, yeah.
And then again, it is a game against a way of bigger team, so he's bad.
The ground he hasn't been to, yeah.
Fair. Anyway, how do you think we're doing so far?
Too bad. Could have gone either way. I don't know why we're only playing one up front. We're not going to get anywhere with Lenny, to be honest. But.
Well, technically, we're playing two up front because Gilmore's up front, but then again, I suppose playing Lenny up front is.
Been up front, though, has he?
No. So. Lenny's a shit as usual. But oh well, I suppose we can't complain more. We're
full and forward on second half.
Mm. We're not losing, so that's the most important thing.
Yeah, okay.
Do you think we can go on and win?
I'd like to think so.
Yeah.
FA Cup, mate.
Yeah. Also, if we get through, who would you like to play?
United.
Home or away? Hey, Connor?
I'm performing quite well. Obviously not concede.
No,
get a draw.
I'd say everyone's playing well except for John Lewis.
Yeah. Take him off, bring on the new lad. Cool.
I agree. Who'd know one could have pronounced the name of?
Yeah. Away is it?
Oh, no, Nathan. Hey, Sam. Sam! Well, cheers, Sam. Mr. Britton. Mr. Bomber.
That's
great. Not too bad, yourself?
Yeah. Pain free,
huh? Excuse me. It's like, as much from possession there, but they haven't really... I can't recall Birch having to make a save.
No, and the only time they came close, really, was when...
Kazdic.
Yeah, their shot. But another time from when Birch got to the back. They haven't really created anything themselves. So.
How atrocious is John Lewis playing again?
He's always getting it. I can see why Sutton's playing it.
Yeah.
Because he wants like a presence, like facing. I can see why he's playing it.
What, a big fat lump up front?
Yeah. Yeah. With no skill, but yeah.
Fair enough. Well, how do you think the rest of the game will go?
I think we'll hold on for 20 minutes and then they'll possibly sneak a couple to our games.
Fair enough. And if we get through, who do you want next round?
What's with the weight?
That's random.
Do this me around it.
Hello.
Hello there, Max. How are you?
I'm very well.
Excellent. I'm glad you appreciate the Facebook rate.
It was very good. I woke up to it and I was like, oh, three notifications. A note! It's a rare occurrence.
Fair enough. Anyway, so, yeah, how do you think we're doing so far?
Very well. I think we've held our own in 0-0. It was something I didn't really expect, so, yeah, I'm very pleased.
Excellent. Do you think we can sneak a winner?
No, I think it'll stay 0-0 and we'll get back to the bank.
Fair enough. And if we get through, who do you think will draw? Or who do you want, rather?
I've got somebody like Portsmouth.
Dan Bormer said that as well.
Portsmouth could be really good.
Ah, fair enough. Cool. Thanks for that, mate.
You're welcome.
Hey, Tom.
Yeah.
Oh, he's hiding.
Woo!
Hey, Jack.
We're drawing! Yay!
I suppose you're still annoyed.
Hi, Steve.
I want to be in it too!
You alright?
Yeah, good arm. I'm going to tell everyone you're
here.
Good
arm! Do you think we can win?
No, it's still good.
Excellent. Who do you want next round if we get through?
Happy birthday, mate.
I want Max Hawk.
Yo! Tamworth! I want Tamworth.
Hey, man.
Yeah, dude.
You alright?
Yeah, not bad.
Excellent. How do you think we did that first half?
I'd have to say we're doing alright, but Lenny needs to come off because he's just...
Shit.
Not doing anything. Yeah, shit.
If we get through, who do you want next round?
Man United or Liverpool. One or the other. Preferably Liverpool, because the form they're on.
And this will make that person very happy.
What, it? Liverpool away?
Yeah.
Nah, Chelsea away.
Arsenal away. 3-0,
aren't you? 3-0, aren't you?
Nah.
Why do you think we're doing well?
Alright, they aren't saying much, have they?
No, I can't recall Birch having to make a save, touch wood.
They've had a couple of shots wide and Lincoln have given a couple of balls away, silly, but not from that.
I just said, though, we need to get Lenny on.
What? If Lenny scored first and Lincoln win 1-0, I'm going to be rich.
Oh, fair enough. How about you, Al?
Pardon?
What do you think so far?
Good game. Hurd's had a good chance. They've put a few balls wide, but haven't really created anything. I don't think much to Anderson. I really don't think much to Anderson at all. And next round, bring on Coventry, who have beaten Portsmouth.
Anyway, James, how are you? Take you by surprise from the camera.
Very much.
Excellent. How do you think we're doing so far?
Very well.
Sorry, start that again.
I played really well. Look, I think Fulham have only had one real chance, I think. You know, all them passed it about and all their Premiership quality, it's crazy Premiership quality, they're not the best.
Well, they're not in the relegation zone for nothing.
No.
Who do you want if we get through anyway?
It's gonna be, well I would say Man U, but I think Leeds might beat them.
Hold on.
No, anyway, like Man U, I'd love to go to Stamford Bridge, I've not been there before, that'd be really good. So.
Ah, fair enough.
Anyway, like that.
I said Mr. Looking at you,
hey,
replied.
Listen, we've been giving some quite nice reviews, haven't we, on that?
Very good first half, enjoyed it.
People saying thank you for running two good sides and better than finals. Did you see it?
No.
Nice post on both of our forums, about both of us.
I met a bloke from the pub who goes on yours, but I didn't get his bloody handle. Yes, it's a very good first half, mate.
Excellent, thank you. What do you think, Bash?
I'm well impressed so far, and if we can keep this up, we can sneak a win.
If it wasn't for John Lewis, we might be creating more chances.
If he learned how to control the ball, we'd be able to have a better chance.
Who do you want if we go through?
I
don't say Peterborough.
Tottenham away, because it's closer for me.
I like that. Oh, it's all right,
it took us ages. Peter
Ribbit
losing 1-0
at Tottenham. How about you, Jess? Who do you want if we go through?
Chelsea away, weekend in London.
feelings on these lovely games? On this lovely game?
We don't deserve to be losing 3-0. They've been a good performance, I think, really. Lack of concentration, maybe first couple of minutes of the first half.
There's absolutely no movement off the ball there.
No.
Is that when we've had a player running down the wing, for example? There's no one in the middle moving for him.
Not putting any lobs over the top and this way, so he looks like he's got some pace.
Yeah.
Good day out.
Long day out.
Day out. Two snowstorms.
And a partridge.
So 4-0 in the end, and I think it wasn't as one-sided as the scoreline suggests. Don't get me wrong, we didn't dominate the game. I can't recall us. I mean, we forced their keeper into one or two saves. We're not that many, to be honest. And Chris Hurd's a class above anything we've got by a mile. If we could sign him permanently, I would be amazed. I'd be delighted if we signed him permanently, but it's not going to happen, I don't think. So we'll just go from there. It was an okay performance. I mean, there were 11 players out there on the field today that tried for Lincoln City, tried the hardest, did whatever they could to try and get the win, and showed some passion. Leonard John Lewis also played in the game. Grimsby didn't win again. So we're 4 points ahead of them with 2 games in hand, which is obviously a good thing. And I don't know. It's hard to really say. I mean, the last 2 games we've performed well. The Chesterfield game we performed really well. Today we performed well, but obviously still lost. But then again, they were Premiership side. I seriously think we could actually stay up now. Don't get me wrong, we've still got some difficult games to come up. I mean, the Accrington game next Saturday, for example, very difficult game because they're ninth at the moment, I believe, unless the table's changed. Can't say I've looked at it in a while. And then after that, we're away at Burton, which I'm a bit curious about because they're quite good at home, as far as I remember, but they were shit when they came down to the bank. Excuse me. Then we go after that. We're at Barnet after that, who are sliding down the table very quickly. And in fact, if we get results, we could actually be above them when we go to them. I believe, off the top of my head. Possibly. So, I don't know, I think if we end February more than 5 points ahead of, 5 or more points ahead of Grimsby, then we're staying up. I went to watch them play Port Vale last week, and they were shit. Port Vale. Don't get me wrong, Port Vale were good at the game. They deserved to win, but anyone could have beat Grimsby that day. I fancy even Darlington would have beat Grimsby that day. Back to the subject. The next game is away at Burton. I do plan on doing a video, and I'm not entirely sure how interesting it'll be because I am going straight from work, as I live in Newark, and it's about an hour drive from there. And I'll be going in the seating section, and no doubt the usual people mostly go in the terrace. I'll try and make that video as interesting as possible, and if not, then going on the train with Rob Patterson to Barnet. Hopefully Mr. Bomber will be joining us once we get to London. Might even go look around London if we get there early enough, but